when you're ready to go. The popcorn guy is a few rows behind us.
Use the mouse. Oh dear, no.
That's dangerous.
Okay, everybody, welcome to part two of the Dwight Descender Journey. I finally figured out how to get up that climb, that rock climbing, on the ground.
I calculate these vines will take your weight. Stay vigilant, Robin. We have no idea what's made a home here. Good. The sooner we're out of here, the better.
Big old dinosaurs. Let's see, do I want to go over there? I'll go up here. Let's try to go up here first.
I must admit, that's quite impressive. You're like Tarzan, albeit with an incredibly reliable spherical guide.
Okay. Hold on. My box don't fail. Can we have that hanging? There we go.
Remember to view them in the infotarium. Good job. Scanned and added. I'll add that one straight away. Data converted. I'll add that one straight away.
This is a big tree. Okay.
Did you even look before grabbing that?
Hmm.
Oh, wow.
I did all that for that.
Scanned and added. Look out! Robin, no!
Wow. The cat, what's his name? I gotta make sure.
Did you even look before grabbing that?
Went the wrong way. Gotta go down first.
Look out! That pterosaur's head was as big as your whole body.
You're lucky he didn't want a snap.
Scan successful. Scanned and added. Processing. Good job. Well done. Processing now. I'll add that one straight away. Processing. Remember to view them in the infotarium. big, though. Turning into quite the naturalist. There was a unit here, but all that's left is his shell casing. Something has taken the data core. It can't have gone far. Those cores are heavy. Look at this curious creature. It looks like it's holding tight to something. Something spherical. Surely not. Is everything in this jungle so vicious? It must have ripped the poor thing apart. Right, good.
Hello? Command? This is Higgs Unit 96450 Science Division. I've survived an unexpected planetary descent, but with significant systems impairment, I seem to have landed in a seasonal tropical rainforest. Do you read me? Well, I'd better transmit the data anyway, because this is amazing. Look at all this life. We had no idea there would be creatures as evolved as this on Tyson 3. My database might be as dysfunctional as my flight system. What is that? Oh, my! Lucky some of my flight motors are still operational. That monster is... No. I'm still cross-referencing my database to confirm its integrity, but that is... And I'm sure of this. A velociraptor from Earth's Cretaceous period. At least visually. I should get a DNA sample. flight systems. Down. Connections. Down. Still, this has been the most exciting day in my personal...
Well, that's it. I'm sorry, Robin. That's all the units we know of, and they've told us nothing about survivors. Think of it this way, though. You're no further from being found than when you came across the first one. Let's go back home. Rescue might still come. It's just a matter of waiting. Oh, my. Do you think they are bees or wasps? I can't imagine it's good news either way. Who am I going to look after now? Do you think they are bees or wasps? I can't imagine it's good news either way. Processing now. We are very high up. Better be careful. I mean, you be careful. I don't have to be. I can hover.
Seriously? All the way back over here.
We are very high up. Better be careful. I mean, you be careful. I don't have to be. I can hover.
That should be an easier way.
Robin, no!
Seriously? Right back here?
We are very high up. Better be careful. I mean, you be careful. I don't have to be. I can hover.
There has to be something here.
I think they are bees or wasps. I can't imagine it's good news either way.
Okay, so I can't knock them down. Can't take them, knock them down. What's their purpose? What is their purpose? Wow, I had to move my head.
Carry on this way.
Didn't think about that part.
It doesn't seem so bad on the way back. Probably because I know we'll be safely home soon. Still bad, though. I'm going this way. Come along. The end's in sight. Down this vine one more time.
Thank you. Okay. So I went to I got a marble one. And that one.
You know, Robin, while I had genuine reason to fear for your safety, you've proven yourself quite a capable adventurer. Now let's go home. We've actually achieved quite a lot today, when you think about it. You helped me defeat the pterosaurs at the farm, with only a small risk to yourself. You learned something about the wildlife in the tar pits. And, perhaps most impressively, you navigated your way through that hostile jungle with all the skill and bravery of a great adventurer. Maybe we should do more of this exploring thing.
Where's it gone?
Your friend. It's missing. Don't panic. I'm sure it just went home. We should go back there too. Come on.
Laika! Come!
Look what it's done to this fence. Anything could run straight through it. Wait, that doesn't include you. What? You're going through there after your pet? What about the fence? Risks you take for that animal. I hope it's worth it. I wouldn't be surprised if it hasn't just run off to find its tribe. It's a wild animal. After all, it has no love, only instincts.
Her name is Laika.
I know you're fond of it, but I personally won't ever call it a name. Wild animals don't have names. Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there. Typical. I'm going to shut up now so you can concentrate. Drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the uprise. If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those pests? What a relief, back on solid ground. Actually, judging by that sinkhole, I wouldn't be so sure of that. Processing now.
Processing. I'm not scanning all these dang on butterflies. Okay, this is where I got to last time, so this is gonna be like new area for me.
We've taken a turn back towards the tar pit. Keep an eye out for long necks. Scanned and added. What do you think makes it disappear? That creature we heard roar in the jungle seems part of this somehow. My guess, and I base this on a thorough examination of the evidence, is that it is searching out its family. Instincts, genes, family connections. You understand that sort of thing, I know. They are always a more powerful drive than friendships, especially friendships with those of a different species. Remember to view them in the infertarium.
Okay. Let's see. Yes, I'm a mouth breather, if you're wondering.
Well done. Processing. Mind your head.
We're still coming, girl.
I wonder what killed the long neck. Ah, possibly this piece of ship debris. Poor creature, really quite fragile in the end.
Don't worry, girl. You're fine. I'm...
Well done, Robin. You've impressed me again with your adventuring. But now we've got your pet, I think it's time we head straight back home.
Careful, Robin. Don't go out there. Look, your pet knows that roar. It might be the same tyrannosaur that killed its family. Stay inside, Robin. It's a stampede. Okay, it's a very slow stampede, but still extremely dangerous given how incredibly big their feet are. The dinosaur that caused the stampede might still be out there. Phew! The whole herd has passed now. It's probably safe to go now.
Where's that light coming from?
Oh yes, a glowing skull. I suppose you think it's a good idea to have a closer look. Hang on. Well, look at that. An emergency Higgs unit.
Do you think Laika meant to lead us here? I bet this has the information I want.
Your pet? She's just an animal, I doubt it.
Emergency Higgs 96450 reported. Hamilton. Hamilton. Status requested. Typical. The biggest emergency in over 50 years, and I've lost connection. It can get so boring being an emergency specialist. I guess that's a good thing. Ah!
This is your captain speaking. As many of you already know, a small group of crew have commandeered Escalator 3. This is Mutiny. We operate this ship as a democracy, and starting the colonization process is irreversible. This is not a decision a minority can make. Shuttle Escalator 3, we've received reports of unauthorized access to your flight systems.
You forced us to this, Captain. We've overridden the controls. We're going to launch.
As I told the crew, we are a democracy. You have no right to start the colonization process.
We don't know when or if any other humans will ever follow us. We have a whole planet right here to make our own. That's our birthright. Uncouple us so we can launch.
We don't know what's down there. You are being a damn fool.
I'm starting ignition anyway.
Do not launch. I will not uncouple.
5, 4.
Command, this is emergency Higgs 96450. I've been ejected into space.
Corrupted holographic data. Well, I never. The crash was no accident. They destroyed the Esmeralda all by themselves. They never could get along. Not like us, eh, Robin? We are a close-knit family. Now, let's get that pet of yours and go home.
Where is Laika?
That infernal creature! We should just leave it out here to die! Oh, my. I'm sorry. That wasn't very familial of me, was it? It's just that she's so much trouble. And it wasn't all that long ago that we had barely enough food just for you. But she's your friend. And that's important to you, isn't it? So we're going to find her, okay? And then we go home. I wonder what was in that corrupted data in the emergency Higgs. It was the last thing he recorded before he entered Tyson's atmosphere.
That would likely explain why it's corrupted. Higgs units are tough, but they still take damage.
Stop! Raptors!
Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word.
Beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction. Okay. Go! Now! That was dangerous, I know. But we must be brave if we want to find your friend. Do you think that's her? Maybe she was leading us here, to the Esmeralda. No, that's not likely. Let's find a safe way to climb down. Your pet is most likely at the bottom. You will be careful, won't you? Sorry. You know me, always worrying. Climb down these cables. Don't look down. Leave this to me. I'll deal with these pests. Have at you, flying vermin. Safe to drop now, Robin. Safe-ish.
Okay, so if you're afraid of heights, this is not the game for you.
That looks particularly unstable.
I got some strong fingers.
One of these rides again. Go ahead. Do what you need to do. I suppose it was exciting. Processing now.
Cockroach.
I'll add that one straight away. Remember to view them in the Infotarium.
Laika, are you okay? How did you get down here?
She's fine. Good. Now we can get out of here. Oh? What's that? A charging station for the planetarium. Of course. Get this planetarium online, and we would have the processing power to repair your corrupted data and the means by which to view it. What outrageous luck. Let's hope it still works. I was just saying... Oh, forget it. Let's just get all the batteries into the generators and we can see what's in that corrupted data file.
Okay, let's find a generator before I go through all that. Another raptor.
roar.
Whoa. Kind of got off track. Oh boy, I'm in this ship. Yeah, out of all the people that was on this big old ship, I'm the only one alive. Battery 1 offline, battery 2 offline, battery 3 offline. Uh-huh.
reception. So, the first one's in. We can get started on that circuit, if you like. Further over here.
Serious.
You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Yeah, but I'm trying to figure out something. Why can't I pick up?
Make it.
That's a canister, but I can't get into it. And I'm wondering why.
Going to look after now.
Come on, man. I messed that up.
be?
Break. What the homies is up to. It's always somebody. What's going on, people? Why am I not hearing anybody? Oh. Oh,
I'm sitting there, I'm like, why am I not hearing anybody? Because I had my headset turned on. Oh, boy. Yeah. I had to get out of VR land for a little while. Nah, you better get your eyes a rest. I've been in there for an hour. Yeah, if you don't give your eyes intermittent, you know what I'm saying, adjustments, you're gonna, they don't say it's gonna mess up your eyes, it's like you potentially have headaches and stuff like that. So it's best to go ahead and take drinks. I've been playing Robinson the Journey on VR, and I got about an hour before I gotta go to work. So right now I don't know. I think I'm chill. Jump out of this broadcast.